am a second-year PhD student under the direction of Dr. Elise Belaydi and Professor Christophe Moinard in Grenoble Alpes University. I'm from Turkey and I came to France for my university education. I have an undergraduate degree in biochemistry and a graduate degree in biotechnology and proteomics in Lille University. For my PhD, I'm working between two laboratories, LBFA and HP2. I study the interaction between the intestinal system and cardiovascular system upon aging. My research may help elderly people to overcome their cardiovascular diseases someday. Right now I'm working with Dr. Elise Belaydi and Professor Christophe Moinard. We have really a good relationship. They are really supportive and I can see them every day or I can call them. So they're always here to listen to me and help me with my research. My PhD taught me how to manage a project, and for the future I would like to continue in research with a postdoc in a foreign country. I would say that I'm a hardworking person, courageous and patient. I always wanted to do a PhD, and my research is financed by CBH Graduate School. They were here when I was in need during COVID crisis, so I'm really thankful to them. Grenoble is a nice small city, and there's a lot of natural places to see and to enjoy. In Grenoble, there's a lot of sportive activity that is available for everyone, but I prefer to go shopping in the downtown. Besides science, I like to play video games and I like do-it-yourself stuff. Little jewelries or t-shirts or furniture.